temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. Well, what a brilliant day of F1 World action this has been. Following these drivers throughout the season has been an absolute pleasure. So
let's go. Smiling face with sunglasses.
Daisy.
Well, I don't know about you, but the nerves are gradually building here in the commentary box. We're just moments away from lights out at our latest F1 World event. We have 16 corners here at the Yas Marina Circuit, 7 to the right and 9 to the left. It's a total lap distance of 3.28 miles. Two long straights and overtaking opportunities throughout the lap. And we expect our...
So come on. Well, who else is
Anthony
here?
Davidson's with me today. Imagine for one moment that your car is slower than the opposition.
No pressure. Everybody 21 all over again. You know what, it does feel very different. I don't know what it is. Thank you. can't get through to the brakes. But you can't turn and brake at the same time. Oh, what happened there? The game time.
Now you zany face.
That's pushed them limits, haven't you? Nope. Are you dead on Friday? Oh, wait. Oh, bollocks.
Amazing stuff!
That's B1 baby. Party pop the partying face.
You can't fault the performance on the track today. A well-deserved victory. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. And it's been another brilliant F1 World Grand Prix. What a joy it is.
It's lights out and away we go.
Completing event objectives is a great way to earn events refresh regularly, so be sure to check back each day or each...
I just want to do a time trial. How can I just...
This is the multiplayer playlist, the best place to start with multiplayer in
F1 World. Las Vegas.
This playlist serves up short, fun races. You can either pick a track you want to race at, or you can let the game pick for you by... Once you start to feel comfortable, be sure to check out Rank...
What do you just do?
Ranked is F1 23's competitive...
Shut up.
This icon means that it's a licensed event. Respectful driving grants access to... You can choose which license to drive under from those you have... There are bonuses and benefits to drive...
I just want to do a fucking... Ah, yeah. Dickhead. No wonder. What a silly sausage. Toddlers. It's gotta be. Thank you. cafe? Yeah, it's good.
Change gear.
Put me off there. Change gear. Oh, there we go.